Well, then maybe you put your clothes on and then you head out for your day. But a bad experience with your intimates, with your foundations, can create a rocky foundation for your entire day. These are the most invisible bras you'll ever find on the market. They are the soft body bra. These have removable pads. We'll show them to you on the model. It's a really unique fabrication, but they literally practically disappear on your body. So of course they disappear under clothes, but for you, you just forget that you're wearing them. We've got a set of two for $36.95. I'm so glad we're showing you this because look at that, how that's stitched in to give you the benefit of an underwire, but you will not even feel this bra. It is literally like a second skin. You've got a nice broad smoothing back. You've got adjustable straps and smoothing all the way around. With as fine a fabrication as this is, you'll be surprised at how much smoothing you get. They're $9.24. I'll show you the colors that we have that coordinate together. We've got the dark gray that comes with the dusty mauve. Those are very pretty. That's the most limited. We do have size small through 3X, but we're definitely starting to get limited in this, in the dark gray and dusty mauve of this customer pick. I think this might be the lowest price we've ever offered. This, they're normally closer to $50, and today they're $36.95 for both. There's the burgundy and the nude that comes with the nude. I mean, when you wear this nude, it will quite literally disappear underneath your clothing. Yes, we do have coordinating underwear as well that go with the nude. We've got the black and the white. They're so pretty and so soft. That's beautiful. And then we have the blush and the dark nude. So there's your dark nude and there's your blush, size small through 3X. Rhonda, when you introduced these, I kept feeling them, and I was like, they can't possibly be supportive enough because they float away. They're feather light.
They are what's called the invisible body bra, and it is the latest technology in the marketplace that you can find in the bra world. And there is removable pads, and you get two sets of, you know, that are dyed to match each bra. We do give you adjustability, and so this bra is completely molded, heat bonded molded. So we give you the depth of the cup is heat pressed in there for the life of the garment. So you can, again, shop your top. I wear an extra large in this, just like I do with all the other bras. But you can look carefully. There's no threads. It's a very unique way, and it's a very unique fabric, of laser cutting this fabric and then heat bonding the two layers together so that it becomes an invisible bond. Two layers of fabric become one. But it is invisible. Like when you know, she's a mannequin, so she's not soft. But when you put it on you, you will not be able to detect where the bra starts and stops. I love this particular one. We do it without adjustability. I have to tell you, I love it with the adjustability for me personally, because I really get the lift that I want. And then we give you just a little bit more of a thicker fabric. It's the same fabric, which is 25% spandex. I mean, that's a lot of spandex in a bra. So if you're looking for lift and support, you're going to get it with this bra. Don't let it fool you by looking at it and thinking that, wow, it's such a lightweight fabric. You can work out in bra. So, I mean, I have to say that some of my younger gals have really embraced this technology, and especially here at HSN, because you're starting to see this fabric in the marketplace. Of course, not the beautiful silhouettes that we have, but you are starting to see this fabrication, and the prices are in the 70s. They're crazy for one.
For just
one.
So
you're getting two. The technology and the fabric is really off the charts, new in the world of intimate apparel, and you are starting to see it, just like the Abra. When I first came out with that, you didn't see knitted bras, and then they started popping up. But, you know, we still have the best pricing. There's that pocket that houses the dye to match pad, that heat bonding under the bust that's the center of the gore, acts like your underwire. Even my label is stamped in for you. You have the adjustability. If you're looking for another great t-shirt bra or a great workout bra, maybe you want a sports bra that's not, you know, one of those bras that flattens you and just really makes you feel like, you know, a sausage, you'll love this. It's so lightweight and it's machine washable. We advise that you take the pads out, but other than that, you can put it in the washing machine. All adjustability with metal hardware, so really durable. And the panties, it's like putting on a second skin. Like sometimes you might have to feel and make sure you're wearing your bra and underwear. That's how cool it is.
I love that. Wait, did I put my bra and underwear on this morning? Usually you don't wonder if you did or not. We might forget other things, but you know, deodorant or something, but you'll never forget your bra and panties. These are so beautiful and smooth. We do have a 3-pack of the panties. Those are also just $39, I think, for, oh, $35. Ooh, $35.25 for a 3-pack of the panties. I'll show you the different colors. But today, for the, I think, the very first time, I've never seen them at $36.95. You get two of the invisible body bra with the pads. You're getting two sets of pads. They're usually $15 a piece, and you're getting that beautiful bra. $9.24 to get it home. You've got smoothing. If you're wondering, well, how do I get it on? If it's gonna be supportive, you can step into it. You can pull it over your head. The stretch and the recovery are incredible. You've got the adjustable straps, and then you've got that nice smooth, kind of almost like a sweetheart neckline. So you've got modesty, but you've also got great coverage, and then you get the support of an underwire. Rhonda, when I was showing the pad, and I looked at it and I thought I was showing the front of the bra, and really I was showing the inside. you almost can't tell, because it's just so fine.
It is, and you know what I forgot to tell you, and I'm gonna try to do that, the back of this is completely convertible. So if you wanna wear this as a sports bra, I'm gonna do it very quickly for you on camera. You can make the back, watch this, just give me a second, just have to pull this down. So in other words, you can do this, you can crisscross it. Now I think all of us know that when you do a racer back look like this, a crisscross, you get that instant support, like that instant lift. Ooh. So this is just a great way to wear it as a sports bra if you're jogging or doing your yoga. You'll love this. I mean, you really get wonderful support with this bra. You do get the pads. You do have the pocket for the pads. You're getting two. I highly recommend this today. I mean, I know you're picking up on the Today Special, but there are two different kinds of bras. This is not meant to be a push-up bra, but or as much décolleté as the Today Special. But this is a bra that you possibly will wear when you go to work out, and then you can in the summertime when you're looking for those, you know, cut-in tanks, you'll have that great racer back look. So you do have the convertibility in this bra, as well as adjustability, that brand new technology. You're getting to heat bonding, crazy pricing if you were to find anything similar on the marketplace. You're starting to see it now, but I'm looking at the prices going, oh my goodness gracious. I've never seen one under 60. Me, at least I haven't in my travels, you know, on web and other places. So, and I'm not saying, my silhouette's completely different. These are designed by us, designed for our fit. Shop your top. I wear an extra large in this. I love this bra because you can't tell. But what it's doing, it is still smoothing you. It is still smoothing your back. It is still giving you uplift and support, projecting the girls forward with this incredibly soft. If you're like a freak when it comes, not a freak, but I'm a freak, when it comes to textiles, like I can't stand anything itchy, scratchy, or anything that really is irritating to my skin. This is so baby soft. It feels like a cold rose petal. That's the feeling of the fabric.
Mm. And you look at the support. So Regina's wearing a medium, a medium, right?
Yes.
Okay,
right.
Regina's wearing a medium, and she is a double D cup. It doesn't matter what your cup size, what your back size, all you do is shop your top size. So Regina is a double D, but she wears a medium in her top, so she's got a medium on. Emily has the extra large on, and she's a C cup. It doesn't matter your cup size. Sometimes that changes from, you know, if your weight goes up and down anyway. So your Rhonda Shear bra doesn't care. It's not judging. That's one of the reasons that these are a customer pick, and they became a customer pick at $49.75. So you're saving almost $13 today. Pick them up. Again, you've got 30 days to try them out. If they're not for you, although you'll know after the first time you put them on and you never feel like you want to take them off, you're always welcome to send them back within that 30 days. But these are a customer pick. They're so soft. I've talked to so many people who wear them to sleep in, because with or without the pads, just because they're so comfortable and they give you that great support. And of course, you forget that you're wearing them, so you never are adjusting them, or they aren't waking you up at night. This is that combination of the dark gray and the dusty mauve. We've got four flex on Rhonda today. This is a great day to shop at $9. This is that beautiful burgundy and the nude. They all feel like you're nude, of course. This is the black and the white. And then we have it in the dark nude and the blush. Oh, such a pretty blush. We also have three packs of the invisible panties as well. So those are again, you forget that you're wearing them. We've got great color options and you can choose small through 3X. So I'll show you what we have. I know we're getting very limited in